PYP X Conference, in my words, is an event where PYP pupils come together to show parts of their learning experience through presentations. This year, the event was online because of the pandemic, where P5 and grade 6 students formed groups and they chose different topics for UN SDG goals, which were a global problem, and made presentations after researching on and discussing and inviting guest speakers as well. The presentation talked about the issue, causes, action plans, and how to bring awareness and improvements in society. The PYPX gives experiences to students on how learning in MYP will be like.
I found out all the answers to my question about the ocean through research and information from my groupmates. Another achievement that I made was that I was able to make an animation that was posted on YouTube telling people about how the ocean is getting impacted by natural and human activities. My group had great teamwork because we worked well together. I made sure no one had any difficulties with our task. Our group also became closer friends after the project was made.
Most memorable moment between my group and I are when we started working together in finding each other's strengths and weaknesses, and we will grow or rise together in our exhibition. Another memorable moment is when we started giving ideas on our logo, planning, designs of the site, and many more. We also have some ups and downs during the progress of our work, but we worked it out fine in the end and was able to complete the time assigned to us individually and help our other group members that have trouble doing the work. Thank you.
I think the PYPX is important for us to grow and develop our skills before going to MYP. Through the PYPX, I help plant trees and my group mates help me learn more about the ocean so that I can help the animals in it.
The PYPX conference was a very impressive showcase of the P5 and grade 6 students. It actually mirrors the reality in the workplace and is a very good exercise for the kids to experience at their young ages. There was a balance of responsibilities in the tasks of doing research, data collection, and doing animations and videos. The overall group presentations were very informative and well presented. All the learnings that the students gained during this conference will be very helpful for them to face the bigger challenges as they move up to MYP. Thank you also to teachers and mentors for their hard work, dedication, and extra doses of patience. We know it wasn't easy. Congratulations to all P5 and Grade 6 for a successful PYPX conference. Completing this in a virtual setting during this pandemic time is a big accomplishment.